Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error Windows does not boot after Hypervisor Platform or SVM Mode is enabled, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. First of all, you need to boot your system into the Advanced Recovery Mode. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, click on Recovery. Then click on Restart Now corresponding to Advanced Startup. In the Advanced Startup window, select Advanced Options and Command Prompt. Now you have to copy and paste or type this command in that command prompt and not in the usual one. But just for depiction, I will show it on my computer. We will copy and paste it in the command prompt window or in the command prompt window on the Advanced Boots Hypervisor Platform screen. After this, hit Enter to invoke this command and reboot your system as normal. The Hypervisor Platform will be switched off. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.